This week, Kanye West apologized to former President George W. Bush for saying he doesn't care about black people during Hurricane Katrina, while the president said he forgave Kanye. Here to explain, George W. Bush and Kanye West. Good to see you, Kanye.
I mean, what's up, fam?
All right. Hello, Mr. President.
Oh, Seth, I'm not president anymore.
Oh, yeah, I know. It's just custom to call you that.
All right, cool.
Okay. So everything is good with you guys?
I mean, it's all good now, fam. I mean, because you know we had problems, and now we solved those problems. Yeah, fam.
Absolutely, absolutely. You know, I love Conway. You know, I do.
Kanye and W, best of friends, united by forgiveness. Yo, recognize haters.
That's right, haters.
Wow.
Come on, haters, recognize that.
I have to say, I wouldn't have thought you guys would have that much in common.
Well, sure we do, Seth. Now, come on. You know, we're both rich, right? I mean, we're both impulsive. Yeah? I mean, he interrupted Taylor Swift at an award show.
That's true.
And I interrupted how well our country was doing for 8 years.
That's right, fam. That's right. No time for haters.
Mm-hmm, that's right. You know, Kanye's even got me doing the Twister.
Twitter,
I'm sorry about that, fam. Hey, you know, he was teaching me how to tweet, and I really like it because, you know, it's short. And you just kind of puke out whatever's on your mind. Yeah, and it's also, you know, it's real lenient on grammar, and I like that.
Hey, tell him your Twitter, fam.
Okay, here we go, sure. You know, I call myself Not So Curious George. I don't know if you get it.
I didn't get it initially,
but I get it now.
So I have to ask, like, have you guys actually been hanging out?
Well, yes, fam. You know, I took him sunglass shopping.
That's right. I needed glasses to help me with all the squinting. So we went out and bought these bad boys. Look at that. They're designer brand there. They're called Guckies.
No, it's Gucci, fam.
Gucci, that's right. They're Gucci.
Gucci.
Yeah, you know, Kanye and I also went down to Crawford to clear some brush.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, it was different than I thought it was gonna be, you know? I thought clearing brush was a white people's term for going to a club and picking up ugly bitches.
honest mistake, you know? This guy's a hoot, you know? I love black people. I love them.
President George W. Bush and Kanye West, everyone. You best friends.
Best friends.